plunged into the abyss of Tartarus and living to tell the tale. Phoenix emerged victorious.
For now?
That stranger I was chasing. Where did he go?
With the wings, she would be able to flit across the ancient bridge and find out.
I wouldn't just strap on discarded junk. Who knows where those have been?
Many a night, Phoenix had told tales of a genius. An inventor named Daedalus, and his extraordinary wings. Perhaps someone copied their design, Phoenix mused.
So junk.
Ooh, maybe it's cursed.
Oh, there's fall damage. That's cool. In the demo, we were able to cross vast distances from a certain height by gliding. I guess we have not yet achieved that state. I need to admit, at this point, I am enjoying this game. The style, the story writing is just amusing. I mean, it's a bit obvious, of course, Captain Obvious all the time. it's enjoyable. Oh, that was a close call.
If only Lagiron was here. He's the famous hero, not me. What am I going to do? Put the fiends of Tartarus to sleep with storytelling?
The fighting system could take a little bit more from... Assassin's Creed Odyssey? It's not decent. But Dachan, at least in terms of physics, of dodging and parrying and of weapons, acting a little bit more like actual weapons. I mean, sure, it's a game of gods and monsters, but... There he goes. Oh, there is something shiny. Okay. Nothing shiny? Okay, it just shines. I guess we have not yet reached the point in our story where we are allowed to interact with certain objects. Okay. There's nothing we can do at this point. I think. I mean, I don't have all the answers. Maybe I can interact with this somehow, but right now I do not see how. All the sheep's frozen solid.
Gorgon? They're real. What's that glimmering? Maybe if I sneak up on it.
Crouch, hide in bushes to reduce your visibility. If used wisely, you can avoid combat or land stealth actions, something. Oh boy. Whoa. That was fun. Come on, attack me. Yeah.
These bracers. I've seen them in drawings. They can't be.
Ah, but they were. Heracles, mightiest of mortals, slayer of beasts, defied Hera and accomplished the impossible wearing those bracers. And now, they belong to Phoenix.
It's very convenient. Luck.
Stop! Over here! Fight someone who's armed instead!
I mean, this is how stories were told. The gods would make the stories up about the mortals. This is exactly how the Greek mythology or the Roman mythology depicts reality.
After boldly besting the Gorgon that ambushed Heracles.
What are you doing there? That thing with your voice?
Heracles?
Yeah, that!
That is how it's supposed to be pronounced.
What? Seems like a lot of work, but it's your funeral.
Except I can't die.
Don't remind me.
Whoa, that's cool.
All of those bracers could be.
I see. So in order to dodge that attack, I have to dodge at the last moment possible. Oh, that was a bad move. It was a ridiculously bad move. Could you please stop bothering me? Heracles' strength allows a phoenix to move heavy objects. Objects have different weight depending on what they are made of. Okay. Seriously, above that? I'm curious, what is this? Can we get up there anyway? We gotta try. Oh boy. That doesn't look very good. Okay, now this is not working. Ah, we can get higher. Maybe that will give us the edge. Oh yes, this will work. Pomegranate, blue mushroom, golden amber to upgrade the potency of your potions. Can be found in chests and glowing tree trunks. Okay. Really nice. We have to get down. Can we dodge fall damage? Oh, we can carry this down. Track the fleeing man to the turtle-shaped island. Okay. That was a bad idea. Oh, it worked. We're still alive. All right. So now what? This is a very good question. I guess we have to put objects on top of this.
Yeah.
Ah, there is the other one. Oh, yes. Nope. Ah, the gate shall open. I like the fact that we can actually see where the gate went in.
If he fell into that vault, I'll save you! I promise!
Oh, come on, another Tartaros. Vault. Yes, we need stamina.
So let me get this straight. Instead of heating up the Temple of Apollo to speak with the Oracle, Phoenix is hightailing it after this stranger?
Phoenix, truly a good person, sought to help the mysterious stranger. But she never lost sight of the fact that she was getting ever closer to the Temple of Apollo. And the solution to the terrible curse inflicted upon her brother and fellow soldiers.
Oh yes! Remind me to erase my own faults with narration. Zeus, truly a good person, murdered his first wife by getting her to turn into a fly and then ate her.
Wait, that's what happened to Metis? I thought she was visiting her sister in Babylon.
Oops.
Okay. I mean, it's the story itself is not funny, it's just the way it's told. I like the sort of conflict scene between Prometheus and Zeus. Oh. Whoop. Whoopsie. What's the point of this platform and of these objects with the snakes encircling themselves and this sort of cube? This is filled with green stuff like Poseidon's. You know what? Alright. So we have a small one. We have another small one. Uh-huh. Slow. No. Oops. That didn't work out so well. Maybe we need to throw a little bit harder. Oh, so we can actually depict where it's supposed to land. Will this work? Ah, it actually worked. That I do enjoy. What are these crystals? These pink crystals? Small monolith. Can we destroy them? Use them? No? We'll see.
The mark of Ithaca. Odysseus.
Apollo's arrows. Okay. Ah. Okay. Okay. What? Why is this not working? Do we need to charge the shot?
Two of the targets seemed easy enough to hit, but the third would require the focus of a master archer.
Forget it! Kids today play seashells, they skip rocks, stare at the wall. You know, they're hyperactive.
This from the god who thinks a weak constitutes a long-term relationship.
Wait, how am I supposed to shoot through this. What? There is no way I can reach this. What? I mean, it's always behind. Oh, can we shoot through? Maybe. Maybe we can shoot directly through this small hole. Maybe through there. Maybe a little above. No. Well, I'm outplayed at this point. Hold and yes, but the target that I'm supposed to hit is hid at all times behind this wall. We can't manipulate that one. Now, can we? Can we open this wall? This door? No. Are we supposed to climb here? No. Maybe we can shoot through this. No. Maybe we can shoot through here. I have no idea how we're supposed to do this. Do I really have to shoot through these tiny little holes? No, that was wasted anyway. No. Nope. Is this a bug? Or am I missing the obvious? Well. Seriously? Tutorial. Ranged fight. Hold, aim, fire. That's straightforward. I can't shoot through the holes. Can I? Let's see if we... There is no way I can reach this. I mean, we only have the three windows. No matter what angle we take. it's not reachable. Or can I shoot the wall? No, it's not moving. This doesn't work as well. We just miss the obvious somehow. Can I get through here? No. Seriously, game? Am I missing the obvious? Or is this buggy? What's the quest called anyway? Is there a way to look this up? Inventory, abilities, map... Odysseus struggle. You know what? We're going to Google it. Odysseus struggle. Plot Analysis. No. I don't want the real Odysseus. Immortals, Phoenix. I'm pretty sure there is no one at this point who had this problem. Maybe I'm missing the obvious. Rising. Chest location struggle. There is a YouTube video. Already uploaded 6 hours ago. Let's see. Yes, we've been at that point. We've been at that point. Now she's moving the big stuff. Now she's shooting through the windows. Marvelous. So now she's shooting the second target. And my goodness, shoot, girl. Okay, now she has the same problem that we have. What is she doing to solve that issue? Oh! Hold L2 and R1 to Apollo's arrow. Oh, I am missing the absolute obvious. I apologize for that. Oh, Apollo's arrow. Oh, I did miss the obvious. I apologize. Oh! There it is. The solution. I apologize.
Keep that steady hand, little one, and you might just survive.
Okay. Nope. Yes. And yes.